Costco and Quinn Weller. The referees for tonight, Alex Duffy and Sheldon Wong.
Well, good afternoon and happy new year, everyone. It's Mike Sanderson here with the call at Superior Sanitation Center, but that's not what it says at the center circle. It's the Superior Propane Center here in Moncton, Rink A. The Moncton Rallye Motors Nissan Flyers coming in at 15-4-2 are taking on the 6-16-1-0 St. John Vitos. It is the Flyers with the edge in the season series, 3-0. And the Vitos in their cream-colored uniforms. They are going left to right this period. Christian Moffitt is in the net for the Vitos. They start Keppers, McDonald, and Frazier. On the back end is LeBlanc and Adams. Flyers with Simon Cormier in the net to our right. We'll start with the Weber line of Pino and Dag, and on the back end, Mata and O'Brien. We are underway. Adams with a shot from traffic, a block by that traffic off Jacob Pino, and up comes Weber to center. He'll flip it down into the corner. Dag will go give chase on LeBlanc. It's back down with Weber back behind the goal line as well. That's picked up now by Weber, trying to curl out near his side, but can't find the lane as Adams steered him to the corner. Ryan Adams will pick it up there off the boards, looking to send it out past Gucci, and does as Cam McDonald goes for a change. We played 40 seconds here in this first period. Weber, at the end of a shift, will tap it back, was looking for Gucci. We'll find it there with Braden Campbell on the chase. Picked up now by the captain, Austin Sanchez. Whacked off his stick by Matt Sims, who has 5 goals in his last 4 games. It's Searle who will pick it up, the captain of the Vitos. Toss it off for Sims on the far side. Olivier Leblanc has been hot. Feeds it out front for Sanchez, but it was Aaron Murphy that tapped it off his stick. Sanchez in the corner was looking for the point. That was blocked and picked up by Braden Campbell. Campbell's pass up for Sims, tapped back at the blue line, and Leblanc will pick it up, going the other way. Olivier Leblanc back for Sanchez. Back for Leblanc and tight! Wanted to go five-hole. Rebound scores! Austin Sanchez buries the rebound as Christian Moffitt made the save and didn't know where the puck was. He was frozen to the right of the goal, and Sanchez finds the rebound, had the net to shoot at and buried it. For Sanchez, his 12th, and that's 4 points in his last 3. And it's 1-0 Flyers, 1:20 in. Zach Gill will go back to play it. We said Flyers lead the season series 3-0. They've outscored the Vitos in this series 24-2. Nick Jean picking up with LeBlanc to the net, wanted to sauce it there. That was off of Murphy, shot from a tight angle in front. Jean with another try, but closing the arm was Christian Moffitt to make the save. Moffitt, who started on Friday against the Fredericton Caps, made 23 saves. This is 11th start of the season, comes in at 3-7. Faceoff will be to his blocker's side. Pat Baxter will come out, flanked by Deshaun and Summers. Adams back behind the boards. Kept at the line. O'Brien will backhand it back into the slot. Skip just over Richard's stick. Picked up now by LeBlanc. LeBlanc's pass over, it's Clark. Clark off the far boards to center. O'Brien had the puck up on him, but he was able to toss it back down. Moffitt will drop it back for Adams. Adams pass up one touch. Rogerson back into the Flyers side to center. O'Brien in a foot race, but it will be icing as Will Clark couldn't get there, and that was touched by Rogerson on the near side of center. 50-50 proceeds for the game today, and if you can't make it, do come on down, even though it has started already, as they go towards the Hughes family, who had their son Tate tragically and suddenly pass away not too long ago. That shot from Richard sent just wide of the goal. It's Summers who will pick it up right side now to the slot. Baxter, one of the backhand. That was cut off by the Vitos and played up to Clark off the stick of Cooper. Summers one touch. Baxter wanted to play it in at the line. Was blocked by St. John. Clark off the shin pad will play it down for Richard. And Beliveau will try to make a play on it. Deshaun now will pick it up at the red line, send it down, and the Flyers will complete their change. Moffitt will come out to play it. Play it over for Ryan Adams. Vitos have 2 AP players in the lineup this afternoon. They're both on defense. So we can expect a lot from the shot from Rogerson just wide of C. We can expect a lot of the veterans to play for the Vitos in the back end here this afternoon. No, that's not any different, as the Vitos are in a 3-3 in both the APs, Bellamy and Kilpatrick. Played the last 2 games in the last 2 days. That's tossed looking up the boards, Beliveau. That was blocked along the boards by LeFrancois. Vincent steers Gucci to the boards. Bellamy will send it back down. Bellamy's wearing number 2. That's Carter Bellamy. Pass up for Sayal. Bellamy's 5th veto contest this year. Played 3 last year as well. That's tossed down. It's Sia to pick it up. For Demi Sayal off the boards. Wanted to get it in stride. Had to come back for it. Cunningham go down to chase it back into the corner. It's Sia with it for Gucci. Taps it along. Bellamy tried to hold it in. And Liam Dagg in a foot race. It's Aaron Murphy with a couple strides ahead. We'll pick up the puck, feed it over for McDonald. McDonald up right to the tape of Weber, but can't handle. Sturgeon will send it back to center. Blocked by McDonald, picked up by Weber left side. Weber in the high slot with a move. Now sent right out in front, looking for Dagg to get a tip, but that was steered aside by Moffitt. Sturgeon back down for Dagg. Right out front, poke check Moffitt comes to McDonald. Off the boards, kept in by Sturgeon. Walking the line over for Weber in the slot. Weber in an awkward position, took a tumble. Puck over the far side, picked up now by LeBlanc. Dagg, with the puck poked off his stick and a hooking call is coming up. The first power play goes to the Flyers this afternoon. This will be a hooking call against Dax Frazier. The Flyers who lead it 1-0 will go to the man advantage to try to double that one up here 4 minutes into the first period. Flyers were 0-3 on Friday in the 5-3 loss at Northern. On the season, they're at 22%. That's good enough for second in the league. Faceoff glove to Moffitt, picked up by the Flyers. That's Weber. Try to pass, blocked by Sims, comes out to center. And Matt Sims is on a mission to pick up that puck, and he does. Cuts around Gucci, gets the handle back, looking blocker's side, but couldn't stuff it home shorthanded. The Vitos have been sharp. Down a player. They have 2 shorthanded goals in their last 4. Was looking for a third there as Sims had Gucci draped. But the puck does end up in the Vito zone. LeBlanc looking for Adams once again. Lots of ice for those two here early in the first period. LeBlanc will clear it down the ice. Connor LeBlanc had an assist last night in Kensington. 10 assists on the year. It comes back, stopped by Simon Cormier, back behind for Jacob Gucci. Gucci over for Jean with LeBlanc, Cyr, and Sanchez. LeBlanc gains the line right side. He'll peel off, drop it back, Cyr on his offhand from the point. Sturgeon near side now as Jean skate to stick. Looking down low for Sanchez beside the net. Lost it along the boards, and Searle tried to clear. Does poke it out to center, but Sturgeon's able to pick it up. Poked back again by Searle. Into the second minute of the Frazier hooking call. With the Flyers and the man advantage, Cyr will feed it near side Jean. Back for Cyr, back for Jean, crossing the blue line. We'll send it down along the boards. Sturgeon will come in to pinch it. Took an awkward bounce off the boards, and Cyr will try to send it down. That was blocked by Cooper. Cyr keeps it in from the skate, and Adams following up, tries to clear bouncing puck. That was off Cooper, blocked by Cyr, still in the zone. Sanchez will corral and pick it up. Jean, stopped by Moffitt. Rebound is whacked at, and that one is kept out. Adams right at the goal line is able to clear it. Nick Cajon, backhand sauce for Mora. Tail end of the Flyer power play. Just 15 seconds as LeBlanc tried to tip it to the goal. Sanchez, back down low, it's LeBlanc. LeBlanc behind the net. Took a whack, and Sturgeon will feed now Mora near side. Walking in and shooting, pad saved by Moffitt. Rebound is cleared, Frazier out of the penalty box. He'll pick it up as we're back to 5-on-5 as he's edged off the puck by Mora in an awkward tangle as they both went to the boards. Luke Mora will pick it up for the Flyers, feed it over for Jean. Jean through center, drop it off for Shaw, and it'll be Sims to pick it up in the veto zone. Softly sends it to the Flyers side of center. Owen Searle on the forecheck. LeBlanc, or O'Brien tried to pick it up. Now Sims to Searle in front, tapped away by Cormier. Aaron Murphy at the point, that hopped over his stick. He'll send it down, and Sims will have to come tag up, and does at the end of a shift. Campbell came in too early. Vitos will have to tag up again to the benefit of the Flyers, but they only get it to the blue line. Now tapped away by Deshaun. Aaron Murphy will send it over to Campbell. Campbell for Connor LeBlanc. Right up to Searle. Hopped over his stick. Can he get it back? Bouncing puck right to the goal. Is steered away by Cormier. Rebound in the circle is picked up by Baxter. And now the Flyers will get it on the other way. Deshaun through center will flip it down. And he'll stay on the forecheck as both teams make changes. Flyers switching up their personnel. They battle in the near corner, tapped along by Murphy, picked up there by LeBlanc. LeBlanc's pass up off of Sims, played down by Zach Gill. Into the near corner, Campbell will pick it up now, softly feed it over for LeFrancois. but it's picked up on the back check by Seau. Back into the Flyers zone, a shimmy shake around Le Francois, and he'll pick up speed through neutral. Seau leading the rush, crossing the blue line. Still with it, left circle. Peels off on the boards and will send it back to the point. It's Sturgeon, skate to stick. A shift to dodge a poke checker and a chance for Bork with Moffitt with the blocker save. Seau back behind the goal line. Bork giving chase on Cunningham, but it's picked up by the Vitos Le Francois. Pass up now for Vincent. That's tapped and blocked by Sturgeon at the Flyer line. It's picked up now to center. Adams will tap it down for the Vitos. They'll get onside. We've played more than 8 minutes here in the first period. Just the one goal to speak of. Austin Sanchez has it. It's 1-0 Flyers. That one up, grabbed of the air by Seau. Drops it in front of him. Is able to tap it along through the official into the corner. Jacob Pino along with Liam Dagg. Dagg along the boards. A shift to evade one checker. Now a second one to cut to the goal, but couldn't get the handle back. Pino now back behind the net. A pair of Vitos tangle with him. Le Francois looking for the puck. It's played back up by the Flyers. Dagg curled, wanted to shoot. Now does. That's blocked by Adams. Pino's shot. That one skips to the right wing corner. Picked up there by Gucci. Gucci got a pair of whacks to tap it back in. That second one also blocked by Cunningham. It did just come out, so the Flyers have to tag up. Ryan Adams will pick it up for the Vitos. Back behind the net, chased out by Weber. And that chase out is fruitful. It's picked up now by Dagg. Back down low is Weber. Sent out rolling puck to Pino. Ends up to Dagg. Pass to Seal with room. He'll take the shot that hit a Vitos stick in front as that shooting lane collapsed quickly. Picked up now by Rogerson with some speed. Rogerson and Gucci both named A prospects by the Q Central Scouting earlier this year. It's sent now to the near side. Cooper giving chase on LeBlanc. LeBlanc's able to get it to center. He's got some open ice. Olivier LeBlanc lost the handle at the center circle. Picked up now by Cooper. Clark for Rogerson crossing the blue line. Rogerson cuts around Sia. Now sent to the slot, but too far for Cooper. Picked up by Sia. Now LeBlanc at center. Murphy send it back down. Nearing the halfway point of this first period, Simon Cognier will stop it there for Gucci. Gucci, a center for LeBlanc, blocked by Murphy. LeBlanc gets the second crack, send it down, as Sanchez will go give chase on Carter Bellamy. That's tapped up. Zavito's trying to play it back up again. It's Keppers with it right side. Keppers dodging Mudda, and now O'Brien will give chase back behind the Flyer net. At center, it's off the linesman. It's backhanded in by Connor LeBlanc. Olivier O'Brien will pick it up for the Flyers. Austin Sanchez feeding up for Shaw. Lost it in the skates. Sanchez knows he can't touch it. Vitos are able to clear to center. Mudda will grab it now on the left side with Deschamps to the goal. Mudda trying to cut around Adams. And now sent along for Tristan Deschamps, far corner. Back behind the net. A pair of Vitos giving chase as St. John works the swarm, but it comes back to the point. It skips to the goal off the stick of O'Brien. And Christian Moffitt will stop that. 9:18 here to go in the first period. Want to give a hearty congratulations to Luca Cormier. He made his NHL debut last night with the Vegas Golden Knights. Had an assist on the power play in Vegas's 5-2 win over the New York Islanders. It was a Luca Cormier pass that went right to Jack Eichel, and he buried it. Remember, Luca Cormier played here as recently as 2018 in a Flyer uniform, so not that far off. Luca Cormier only 21 years old. Braden Campbell, right side. That's blocked by Sturgeon. Back along the boards. Murphy is shot. That missed wide, trying to get it through the shooting lane. Gregor Head taps it down. Sims will play it down and over the near corner. Braden Campbell with the puck. Campbell, a shimmy shake to center. Pass it down low for Sims and a big save by Simon Cormier. His first big one called upon this afternoon, but that's a big one to keep it a 1-0. Baxter dodging Sims and sends it down crossing the red line. Flyers will go for a change with 8.5 to go here in the first period. Campbell will pick it up on the right wing side. Over the left side, it's Aaron Murphy with it. Off the boards, chasing up was Gucci, and Seau following back on Sims. Seau now back in the Flyers zone. That one's peeled off now to Gucci. Gucci's pass up for Béliveau. Béliveau making a break down the left side. Would have been cut off by Vincent, so his only option was to backhand it down and did back behind the goal line. Picked up there by Ryan Adams. Vincent lost it at the line. Seau, but he lost it too. It's picked up now by LeBlanc. LeBlanc for Cunningham. Cunningham taken off the puck by Sia. And Seattle will wrap it around to the left wing corner of the Flyers zone. Rolling puck. Gucci One tap tried to clear that one off a pair of players and comes back to center. As LeFrancois tried to tap it past Gucci. Puck wouldn't settle. Finally did. Got it to Vincent, who will send it down. From the blue line. Caleb Sire, a stretch pass, but Simon Bourque didn't see it. He was off for a change, and that will be an icing call against the Flyers with 7.5 to go here in the first period. That scoring play, by the way, was Sanchez from LeBlanc and Sturgeon at a minute 18. So for Sturgeon, he's got a goal and three assists in his last three, and for Olivier LeBlanc, it's three goals and two assists in his last three. The Flyers had a six-game win streak snapped on Friday in Bathurst in the 5-3 loss. Vitos are at the tail end of a 3-3, and they fell to Fredericton on Friday and fell to Kensington last night. That's tapped along by St. John, but that was blocked, and Caden LeFrancois will flip it high in the air to center. Olivier O'Brien will be the first one to it, but it looks like it will hold off before it gets to icing. O'Brien and Mora, perhaps the most dependable pair for John DeCourcy this season. It's Weber. Weber tried to feed it along, but fanned on the sauce, and it's picked up by O'Brien behind the net. It's played back for Pino, looking for the slot too far for Weber, picked up by St. John. It's hoisted ahead by Will Clark. A second try with one hand on the stick ends up in the Flyers' zone, picked up there by O'Brien. O'Brien's pass up for Weber. Weber over for Dagg. Liam Dagg down the left side. The block to the blue line was held up there as Rogerson taps it back to the Flyers' side. Center now grabbed by Pino. Pino with a nifty headman feed to Weber left side. Weber takes the shot, and that one right to the crest of Christian Moffitt. He'll hang on for the whistle for Moffitt. And, of course, with it being, well, the Q deadline was a couple days ago. The Maritime Hockey League deadline, I believe, is tomorrow. Maybe it's Tuesday, whatever it is next week. And with that, lots of rumors and lots of confirmations of different player movement and things like that. Sturgeon shot from the point that hit Moffitt up high, and the rebound is covered before Olivier LeBlanc could get there. But along with that, some rumors, at least locally, that Cooper Cormier was promoted up to the Wildcats for the remainder of the season. That remains to be seen, though the waiver pickups went through yesterday, so unsure what room there'd be there, but along with that as a subsequent move, Liam Dagg was added to the Amherst Rambler roster, at least on the MHL website, but as you can see, Liam Dagg is playing here this afternoon, so who knows? Talk about maybe Jaden Burton-Munn of Fredericton ending up in Miramichi with all the movement that happened there, but they just finally traded Dominic LeBlanc. Picked up by Nika Jean with speed. Jean taps it back. Sturgeon following up was looking glove side. Just missed. Zach Gill down low off a couple of sticks. Back behind the net is Nika Jean. Jean over for Olivier LeBlanc. LeBlanc had Sanchez in his outlet. Tried to feed it there, but it was Cohen Cooper instead. And Cooper will pick it up. Cooper at center. Sturgeon tried to take a piece of him on the way by. It's picked up there by Zach Gill. Gill's pass, Olivier LeBlanc, is taken down. Tried to get a stick on it and did. That negated the icing. Don't think so much that Rogerson took him down. He just kind of tripped with Rogerson in the area. Lichon taps it up. Now a chance for Summers with Jean in the net holding off the stick of Murphy. Now sent right out in front. Moffitt was caught spinning. Now loose in the goal. Another try in tight from Jackson Summers, but that went off a stick and over the goal. And speaking of player movement, obviously we know of Michael Arsenault, is Liam Arsenault's older brother, now back with Kensington. Kensington, a team that probably didn't need more firepower this season, but getting a lot more of it. And then Charlottetown missing both Dawson Sharkey, who's been promoted to the Acadie Bathurst Titan, and Andy Thompson, who's now been promoted to the Summerside Western Capitals. So still movement to come through January as teams figure out their rosters and the queue ahead of the roster freeze and the Maritime League ahead of the trade deadline. Picked up now by Summers. Pass over for Baxter. Baxter tries to move around Murphy. He'll pick it up, but a little far down. Instead, he'll set it up from behind the goal line. Picked up there by Summers. Summers curling, coming right out in front. That hopped over. He's Sean on a rolling puck. It's picked up by Frazier. Frazier's pass to McDonald is grabbed by Seal at the Flyer blue line. Sent down by Summers. Blocked by Keppers. And it's sent to Carter Bellamy. Bellamy's pass. McDonald got his wires crossed, and that will be icing as that one got right through McDonald. Cam wasn't looking. He was looking at Bellamy. And the puck was looking down the ice at that point. Under five to go here in the first period. 1-0 for the Flyers. That goal, Sanchez from LeBlanc Sturgeon. One other game in action this afternoon. It is Northern at Fredericton. The two PEI teams are dormant today. And then both Moncton and St. John, along with the New Brunswick PEI teams, will be heading to the East Coast Ice Jam this coming weekend in Bedford, Nova Scotia. As that one tapped just past Beliveau. Wide to the glove side of Moffitt. Picked up now for Keppers in stride. Keppers tapped off the line by Dammy Seau, who's been solid defensively here in this first period. Adams tapped up by Frazier, but that one ends up out of play into the Flyer bench. Faceoff will come just outside the Moncton line. Will be the Flyers taking on the Pinnacle Growlers, the Halifax Max, and the Western Kings. The Flyers are defending champs of this tournament. The Vitos will also take on the Western Kings on Friday. Both these teams play that Western Kings outfit on the Friday of the tournament. Comes back up and picked up there. Shot, kick, save by Moffitt. Rebound not in a spot for the Flyers to take advantage. Instead, it's Sims with speed. Crossing the blue line as Searle to the net. Sims in the corner. Had the puck blocked by the Dasher. O'Brien in the corner. Vitos clear it to the slot, but Campbell can't pick it up. Now bouncing pucks picked up by the Flyers. Demi Seau will have it. Seau crossing the blue line, trying to feed Mutta. That was blocked by Adams. Mutta had a drop in front of him. He scores! Luc Mutta! 2-0 Flyers on a bit of a broken play. Mutta was able to bury that in his 50th career Flyer game here this afternoon. He's got his third career Flyer goal. And Moncton doubles the lead. It's 2-0. That goal coming at 16:29. Braden Campbell. Play it back into his own zone. Saucer feed across near side Murphy. Murphy off the glass into center. It's Owen Searle who will tap it down. Campbell in on the forecheck on Gill. Searle tried to pick it up, but instead it's the Flyers, Sturgeon, along with Pino. Sturgeon joining the rush, Weber far side. Pino looking, Bellamy edged him off the puck. Sturgeon picks it up, tapped right out to the slot, but that was broken off and cleared by Searle back to center. Campbell headmanded to himself, and Zach Gill will pick it up. Gill's pass to Weber. That's Seau with the assist from Mora. That pass right in front, bouncing puck. Pino is looking for it, but Moffitt found it first. The Flyers have a 2-0 lead. Sanchez and Mutta most recently. Sanchez's 12th, Mutta's second of the season. Last time these two teams met, there were no goals till the third. The Vitos have been much stronger defensively lately. The pass trying to feed it out in front. That was taken down by Dagg. Vincent with it right side, trying to feed up LeFrancois. Now Cunningham back for LeFrancois, but it hopped underneath him. Vincent tried to tap it forward to himself, but instead is picked up by Weber. Weber's pass cross ice. Dagg will go north and tap it down. Into the St. John zone, Ryan Adams will pick it up. Weber went in for the hit, and it's picked up by Vincent. Vincent's pass over for LeFrancois, up for Cunningham. Bryce Cunningham cross center and sent it down. Jacob Gucci with Vincent in hot pursuit. Rolling puck wouldn't settle. Instead, he'll tap it over for Olivier Leblanc. Leblanc's pass up. Jean knew he had to tap it quickly past Cunningham, but Cunningham takes it away. LeFrancois with it. Now back to the St. John side of center. Cunningham softly tried to send it past Sanchez. That one picked up by the Flyers and grabbed by Jean. Jean with a move to the slot. Couldn't part the seas on the way in. And into the corner it comes. Back to the point. That's blocked there by O'Brien. Over for Mutta. Mutta's shot. That's gloved by Moffitt. No rebound. All three Flyers in front of the Vito cage, looking for that rebound, and Moffitt, the smart cover, off the glove save. The Vitos at the HRM 4 pad next week. They take on Cole Harbour and Weeks on the Thursday, and then Western on the Friday. Shot from the point, O'Brien skips wide. Bellamy taps it now for Cooper. Cooper up for Clark. Clark off the boards and tried to send it down. That one followed up by Clark, but sent just a little further for Sanchez left wing side. Sanchez now for O'Brien. Flyers will break it out on the right wing, looking for LeBlanc. That was blocked by Cooper and picked up now by Clark. A sharp angle shot and a shoulder save from Cormier. Murphy from the point. That one skips just wide as a pair of Vitos looking to tap it and tip it past the Flyer goaltender. O'Brien back behind the net. It's Mata with it. Mata out for LeBlanc. We're in the final minute of play of the first. LeBlanc with a flip up high. Got to Sanchez. Jean to the net. Couldn't get the stick down. Sanchez following up, but just sends it behind the goal. It's Cooper with it. Cooper's pass now for Rogerson. Rogerson over for Clark. Clark flips it up high. Rogerson grabs it out of the air in the slot. And he's nearly taken down by Lichon. Got the worst of it. Rogerson got a shot, but off the side of the goal. Lichon's pass. Looking for Baxter. That one blocked by Connor LeBlanc at the Vito line. Picked up by McDonald, picking up speed. Cam McDonald dropping it back. Frazier took a bump on the blue line. And it's picked up now by McDonald. Tapped along and rolling to the near corner. Keppers will play it down low for Adams. Adams with Keppers going the other way. It's now McDonald behind the net. Last chance for the Vitos here in this first period. Adams, chance to walk into it. Takes the shot blocked by Shaw. Now into the corner, under 10 to go. It's McDonald. McDonald back to the point. Tap back by LeBlanc. Down low, 5 seconds. As the Vitos try to make a play for it, cannot get it to the goal, and that will do it for 20 minutes. Flyers get two from Mata and Sanchez, and they lead it 2-0 after one period of play. As we said, one other game here this afternoon. It's Northern in Fredericton. That only starts at 3, so we won't have any updates for that one for a little while. Sanchez from LeBlanc and Sturgeon at 118. Luc Mata from Damiseau at 16:29 is the two goals of the first period. We'll have second period for you coming up. You're watching Moncton Rallye Motors Nissan Flyers Hockey on Athletic Hockey Online on AO Live.
Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Commanditaire de Rot, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Commanditaire de Rot, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Commanditaire de Rot, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Commanditaire de Votre Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Commanditaire de Votre Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Commanditaire de Votre Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers.
Second period's upon us. Mike Sanderson here with the call. The Moncton Rallye Motors Nissan Flyers taking on the St. John Vitos. Flyers in red as that direction has shifted here in the 2024 calendar. Home teams wear the dark uniforms. The Vitos are wearing their light-colored sweaters. We call it an off-white, call it a cream color. I don't know if the consensus has really come out on that. But either way, St. John starts with the zero line, flanked by Campbell and Sims. Flyers with Weber with the puck now. He's joined by Dagg and Pino. We're underway with the second period. As the Flyers force the puck to the St. John end and muscle for it. It bounces back to the line. Dagg can't hold it in. He'll shoot it in this time. And it's picked up now by Moffitt. Moffitt stopped 12 of 14 in the opening frame. Smoke on me stopped both shots he faced. Vitos would like to get more shots towards the Flyer goaltender. We'll try to get one here. Sims with it in the right circle. Held pass to Campbell out front with one hand on the stick, but Vitos ran out of real estate. Campbell with the puck now in the corner. Looking out front for Sims, but that one blocked, and Searle following up. Was able to grab the puck just behind the goal line. Picked up there by Campbell. His pass to the point was blocked, but it comes back over for LeBlanc. LeBlanc looking for Sims. And Campbell, LeBlanc trying to keep it in on his offhand. That one's sent down by O'Brien to center. Where it's picked up by Ryan Adams. Adams pass, that's over for Searle, and the Vitos will try one more attack for the shift as they go for a change. Campbell with some fresh legs over the boards, and Carter Bellamy tried to follow it up. It's picked up now by Aaron Murphy and flipped down with Campbell giving chase. Olivier O'Brien back behind the Flyer net. With a how's she going on the forecheck of Sims, the end of a shift. O'Brien's pass up. Was looking for LeBlanc, and it's now Mutta with it. We'll shoot it in, just wide, short side on Moffitt. Into the right wing corner is Sanchez pressing for it. Sanchez and Jean for the Flyers, three Vitos in total. Rogerson trying to come away with it, does get the puck. It comes just outside the line. Gucci will send it back in. The Flyers tag up. Carter Bellamy will go back to get it in the right wing corner. Bellamy taps over for Murphy, and up for Cooper. Cooper, turnover, picked up by Jean, the slot, couldn't feed LeBlanc a spot he was accustomed. It will send over to the corner. Nick Jean, one of the league's premier playmakers, sends it over for Austin Sanchez along the boards. Murphy will send it back for Bellamy, and Bellamy will send it up for Sims. Sims, over for Cooper, now for Nick Jean. Jean leaves it for Olivier LeBlanc, drops it back, Sanchez into the slot, not a left circle, but that one sealed off by Murphy. And a turnover from Rogerson, over for LeBlanc, feeding the slot. That was blocked by his stick. And comes out now Cooper. Cooper trying to feed Rogerson. And that's played along by Jean, sent down deeper to the Flyers zone. Couldn't be able to come out to play it. Vitos will work some changes. Will Clark in on the forecheck, joined up front by Kuypers and McDonald. Jean, pass for Castaldi shot was looking for Summers. That one edged off by LeBlanc. Now Ryan Adams with the puck, trying to feed up for Keppers. That one kept down by Tristani Shaw. Now in the slot, Baxter wanted to spin and shoot. Still lose high slot. Tap back down by Moncton. Baxter will give chase on LeBlanc. In the corner, Baxter muscling for it. But Kepper sends it up further, and Clark will try to tap it out. First one blocked. Second try came out to Tristani Shaw. Flyer forward will pick it up at center. Picked up now by the blue liner. Gill is shot. That's blocked by LeBlanc. Following up Gill off the mask of Moffitt. And played along by Clark. Last man back, Sturgeon. Taps it past, twice past McDonald, trying to feed it up on Keppers as Keppers got tangled up in neutral ice. Picked up now by the Vitos to center. Comes back for Sturgeon at the red line. He'll pick it up himself. Tapped off his stick by Clark, and following up was Baxter at the line. Sturgeon will backhand it now behind the Vito. Net right in front! Summers had it stopped by Moffitt. Right there, squeezing that left arm to the body. As Summers was right at the lip of the crease. Faceoff will stay inside. It will be Bork with Beliveau and Seau. Caden LeFrancois will take the draw for St. John. And the Vitos will go north. It's Vincent, edged off the puck by Seau. As we said, Seau's had a pretty good afternoon back checking. Bork will send it down past LeFrancois. Murphy will go to get it. Chase on Bork. Comes over now for Seau. Seau in the corner. He's hit from behind into the boards, and that will be a penalty. Will be Caden LeFrancois will get it. It's a boarding call. And that's a dangerous play. I don't think by any accounts malicious. But it was the flyer forward that went in head first into the boards. Faceoff will be blocker side to Moffitt. Baxter with Pino and Dagg, Weber and Gucci on the points. So the rare four forwards set for the Flyers. Bellamy on the PK on the back end with Murphy, Sims, and Searle. And credit to Aaron Murphy, who's up for the Q draft this season to get the assignment along with Carter Bellamy. Not that Bellamy can't be accustomed to this level, just in terms of experience and his 8-18 game here for the Vitos. Dagg on the far side. Gucci up top. Wrist shot. That's tipped just wide off the stick of Baxter into the right wing corner. Weber sealed off by Sims. Pino. And now Baxter following up. He's knocked the ice by Bellamy, and the Vitos are able to clear it. Minute 15 in the Flyer power play. That boarding call to LeFrancois. Cormier will stop it back behind the net for Gucci. Gucci had an outlet in Dagg. Dagg will hoist it down low. That's Weber, excuse me. Weber in the corner. Now for Dagg. Dagg at the lip of the left circle. Makes a spot back along the boards. Down low, Baxter. Back for Dagg. Campbell trying to force a move, as is LeBlanc. Flyers trying to compress the zone and open up that back door play. Dagg with it. Outlet to Weber. Bouncing puck off of Vito's stick of Campbell. Weber's able to corral it at the point. Comes back down low. Baxter lets it come to him behind the net. Baxter in the left wing corner. Half a minute to go in the Flyer power play. Sturgeon now for Weber. Over for Dagg. Wanted to shoot and fanned on it. Pino back behind the net. Weber collapsing right in front. It comes now to Sturgeon at the line. Sturgeon a toe drag on Frazier. Pick it up again. Try to backhand move. That was blocked by Adams. Pino at the point. 15 seconds to go in the Flyer man advantage. That one blocked off by Campbell, and he's in a foot race. Campbell shorthanded in front to the backhand. Ran out of room as he tried to stuff it past Cormier. And that will do for the Flyer power play. So some puck movement, not a lot of pucks that got to Moffitt, and a big chance for Campbell at the end of it. Olivier Leblanc, right circle, sauced in front looking for Jean. That was too far for the oncoming Flyer forward. Gill at the line. That's blocked by LeBlanc. Hoisted back out, and Gill will shoot it back down. Connor LeBlanc over for Adams. This line, or pairings, received the lion's share of the ice time defensively. Vito's appearing with just five. They do list Tyler Kilpatrick on the roster, but have not seen a number nine make a shift. We have seen Carter Bellamy quite a bit. Of course, with that reducing to four defensemen if he's not there. We see Carter Bellamy there now. That's quite a bit for the blue line to take on. Olivier Leblanc in the corner. Pinned up there. No, then now there's Kilpatrick as I say that. So it's LeBlanc with it. LeBlanc will curl at the slot, trying to take a shot. That was blocked. O'Brien, a quick shot from the blue line. That was stopped by Moffitt. Centered out front. Jean off a stick and into the back net. I got a play. Said both these teams, their last game before the East Coast Ice Jam next weekend in Halifax. Bedford, Nova Scotia, the HRM. The HRM 4-pad is the spot. Both teams play two games next Thursday and a game on Friday after the tournament is over. Rogerson on the near side. Picking up now is Summers. Summers left circle. That shot off of Vito's stick and way up high. After that one, Flyers have two more. This is the first of three in a row at home and the fourth of 6 of 7. They host Charlottetown and Northern on the 20th and 21st. Then they go on the road to take on these same Vitos at the Qplex on the 24th. That is the next time the Vitos play in the regular campaign. They have the next two in a row at home on the 24th against Moncton. Then they host Kensington on the Friday, the 26th of January. As we come into the stretch drive, Moncton leading the New Brunswick portion of the standings by 9 points over Fredericton, but they are only 1 point ahead of Charlottetown. Would love bragging rights in that scenario. It is the two PEI teams at 2 and 3. As Moncton has 32 points, Charlottetown 31, and Kensington 28. Is all the New Brunswick teams in action today, so the Flyers would get that, and they have games in hand on everyone. They've only played 21. Kensington played 22, so that would put them in a tie at the end of this one. Shot from the point is blocked by Kilpatrick. Pass along now for Clark. That one comes up to Olivier O'Brien. O'Brien fanned on the stretch pass. Now we'll get a second chance at it. Hit the skate of Rogerson. Summers trying to pick up. Baxter following up. Baxter, left circle, lost it. The pair of Vitos collapsed on him on the back check, and O'Brien at the point. Will Clark try to tap it back? And it's Aaron Murphy. Feed from Richard over for LeBlanc. Now a chance with speed is McDonald. McDonald right circle. Wanted to feed it along. That was sealed off by Mudda. Puck is skittering to the blue line off of LeBlanc's head. And now grabbed again by Rogerson. Just outside the blue line, Isaiah Rogerson will grab it on the Vito side of center. Both teams caught changing. Frazier trying to go north. Now Baxter as well. Taps it along to the Vito zone. And the Moncton Flyers complete their change. They lead it 2-0. Both goals in the first. Sanchez and Mora have the markers. Kepper's edged off the puck by Gucci. Comes back to the line. Bellamy's shot. That's stopped by Cormier. And into the left wing corner. Kepper's goes. With nearly run up by Béliveau. Béliveau didn't get as much of him as he anticipated. Gucci. Get up left wing side. Gucci at the circle, peels off, grabs it back. Looking for an outlet. Has McDonald on him tightly. Shot from Sear, gets through, and that's stopped by Moffitt. From the corner, Seau. Seau, the assist on the Mora marker in the first. Bourque and Seau on the forecheck. Three Vitos trying to get the puck back. It's picked up by Bourque. Pass for Gucci. Gucci shot tipped in front. Rebound is cleared by LeBlanc before Seau could get there. And it comes back to center, picked up by Jacob Gucci. That pass is blocked by Frazier, but can't do anything with it. Comes to Simon Bourque. Vitos would be offside if they touch it. Comes back out. As Bourque and McDonald got tied up. Bellamy's pass up for Frazier. That one comes all the way down, but Frazier touched enough of it to negate the icing. Sear for Weber. Weber's pass over Gucci, trying to make a play on it. Got it past Murphy. Picked up now by Kilpatrick. That pass for LeFrancois was looking over for Sear. And Pino following up will pick it up and send it back to center. Weber will pick up the puck. Weber feeds Dag right side. Dag toe drag shot scores! Liam Dag with a rip blocker side on Moffitt. It's 3-0. That's the Weber setup. And Weber put that puck perfectly where it is. Oftentimes you talk about the setup or making a play in terms of a quick pass that leads to a goal, but that pass was perfectly put on the tape for Dag to stride up and set up his own shot, which he did as he went in right side, toe drag through to get the screen and fired it past Moffitt. It's 3-0 Flyers. That goal at 9:41 of the second period. Flyers have scored first in 19 of their 22 games, including this afternoon. That pass off Pino. LeBlanc tried to play it along. Dag following up, but Pino couldn't touch back to the line. That is Dag from Weber. That's the goal. That's Dag's 14th. He had a 7-game point streak snapped on Friday. So he's now got points in 8 of his last 9. He's only been held pointless in 3 games this season. LeFrancois. Penalty coming up to the Flyers as Adams will play it back for Vincent. Vitos will be offside if they gain the line. The whistle will go anyway. That will be a slashing call, and the Vitos will go to the power play. It's their first time this afternoon. Chance to cut the deadlock as Jacopino will sit for 2 or less for slashing. Vitos were 0 for 5 on the power play last night. They have 2 power play goals in their last 7, 4 in their last 11. They come in clicking at about 15%. Searle will center on Campbell and Sims, Adams, and Murphy. And it's the Flyers with the puck off the draw, and they'll hoist it down the length of the ice. We've crossed the halfway point of the second period. 2 minutes for slashing at 9:55. Murphy with speed, Sanchez down to his knees trying to catch up to him. Sanchez and Weber up front. The two pair that have the Flyers shorthanded goals. The Flyers haven't scored shorthanded since October. Adams cross ice. It's Campbell the shot. And that one might have hit Cormier on the way by, but it sailed over the goal, and Murphy picks it up on the Vito side to center. Now it's Braden Campbell picking up speed through center. As a Flyer fell, Campbell's able to pick it up back behind the net. Sims cross ice. Adams. Vito's with some pace on this power play. Adams now. Campbell had it come off his stick. Campbell at the point. That one blocked, and the Flyers clear it by Weber from Mora. Nearing the second minute of the Vito power play, it's Aaron Murphy with the puck. Olivier Leblanc in front with Pat Baxter, Sturgeon and Gucci on the back end. Cooper bumped off the puck by Baxter. The captain Searle going in to get it left wing corner. He'll tap it back for Adams. Adams for Cooper along the left side. Cooper sent to the ice by Gucci, and that clear is blocked by Adams. Adams cross ice, Sims the shot. That one skipped off his stick. And Matt Sims is adjusting the twig as he didn't get what he wanted on it. Might think the blade is broken, but Cormier made the save. Faceoff will be to his glove side. Cooper, Clark, Rogerson, LeBlanc, and Carter Bellamy. Flyers clear out. LeBlanc keeps it in on his backhand. Tap quickly to Bellamy. Bellamy on the point. Tried to walk in on it. Gucci is able to take that away. And Olivier LeBlanc picks up the puck. LeBlanc now for Baxter. Baxter will skate his way in and try to break in. A chance in front for LeBlanc. Shorthanded. That was stopped by Moffitt. And a big save by Moffitt as both teams have had strong shorthanded chances here this afternoon. Chance now for Cooper at the tail end of the power play. Right circle has to peel off and cleared by Olivier Leblanc. This should just about do it for the Vito man advantages. We're under 8 to go here in the second period. Jacob Pino is free, and we're back to 5-on-5. As Leblanc is chased out by Jean. Now Bellamy. And Dag following up was looking for it. Clark tapped to center. Gill now for McDonald. McDonald looking for help peeling off. He's crunched to the boards by Luc Mora. And that sent up Pino. It's Mora and Gill on the back end. Cormier will grab that and touch it. That will prompt a whistle and an offside call against the Vitos. Faceoff will come just outside the Flyer blue line with 7.5 to go here in the second period. It's our next broadcast, as we said, the 20th of January, as the Charlottetown Knights will be here, the now shorthanded Charlottetown Knights. We said congratulations to Dawson Sharkey and to Andy Thompson, who've received promotions. Dawson Sharkey will now be up with the Active Bathurst Titan, and the captain Andy Thompson will be with the Summerside Western Capitals. Zach Gill now off for Frazier. Frazier tried to tap to the slot. Was looking initially for Keppers. McDonald following along too. Instead, Adams will tap it back down. Picked up there by Gill. Sturgeon off the boards. Down for the shot at center. Summers will pick it up left wing side. Summers in front. Baxter wanted the no-look backhand, but couldn't get it on goal. Back to the point. Gill, his shot in front. Baxter looking for the tip all alone, but that one pad saved by Moffitt. Picked up now by the Vitos. McDonald will send it down. Gill tangled up there behind the Flyer goal lines. Picked up now by Frazier. That pass is blocked by the Flyers. Up comes Sturgeon leading the rush. Sturgeon joined by Bork following up. Sturgeon wanted to shoot and bull rushed his way up to Carter Bellamy, but the shot was haphazard and it was stopped by Moffitt. It's the faceoff inside the Vitos zone. Faceoff will be glove side to Christian Moffitt. Last two seasons with the St. John Knights U16 squad. Adams taps it along now, looking for Vincent. Sent to the point. See the shot that was blocked. Flyers in front, looking for Benivo, but that shot missed glove side to the far side. Now into the right wing corner. Benivo will muscle his way out for it. Looking for a feed out. LeFrancois following up back will grab it. Now over for Vincent. Brandon Vincent crossing the red line. Will send it down. It's Simon Cormier, the rolling puck. Will send it back the other way. Blocked at the line by Adams. Will send it back again. That same direction back behind the Flyer net. Gucci. Now the other side, LeBlanc. Back for Gucci. Gucci and the Flyers will pick it up. But he can't hoist it out past LeFrancois. And now he'll try through the center lane. Benivo on the right wing side. Skated to center. It's picked up now by Adams. Will send it into the Flyers zone. Gucci up for Benivo again. Benivo one touch. Seau will go chase on LeBlanc. No icing. Seau will get to the puck first. Flyers in the midst of a slow change. Seau will pick it up now. Looking in the slot is Jean. Off the stick of Murphy. And out of play with 5.5 to go in the second period. Faceoff will be blocker side to Christian Moffitt. Dan Blanchard got the start last night. 39 saves in Kensington. And that faceoff is ultimately grabbed by the Flyers trying to center out in front. That's off the stick of Sims. Trying to turn and fires O'Brien. Now he will, but that's kicked away by Moffitt. Would have missed the net anyhow. Picking it up is Olivier LeBlanc. Curls right circle. Wanted to go down low. Sanchez to tap it in, but Sanchez will have to go get it. Now back behind the Vito net. Bellamy taps it along for Sims. It's Searle with the puck. Searle out in front to the slot looking for Campbell, but Sanchez had that covered up, and him and Campbell get tied up, and Campbell taken to the ice. Picked up now by the Flyers, a 2-on-1. It's Jean, shot, looking to place it blocker side to tuck it in under the post. Couldn't make it there. O'Brien shot up high. Now a chance in tight. Moffitt will opt to cover it up as he found it first. And now Campbell's tied up with Sanchez. Campbell didn't like the condition Sanchez gave him in the Vitos offensive chance on the last try. And now going over to take matters into his own hands. But they were quickly separated. Under 5 to go here in the second period. Flyers goals to Sanchez, Dag, and Moret. It is 3-0 for Moncton. Murphy shot off a stick. That was tapped up by Sims. That will skitter its way down for icing. So we'll do it all again. Back down in the Vitos zone. The Vitos full coaching staff here. And we did note Will Bauer on the bench as well for the Vitos, the former Moncton Wildcat, St. John native. Flyers, as is typical, just two on the bench, Mathieu Martin and John DeCourcy. Sims try. Looking to feed it up with Searle. Now back to the red line. It's Gill over for Weber. Weber's now off the stick of Searle. Searle for Campbell. Campbell drop it back. Bellamy shot. That's tipped in front, but got to the goal. And a chance that dropped in front of Simon Cormier was able to hang on for the whistle. The Flyer other assistant coach, Mike O'Pre, who is usually there behind the bench. Faceoff now in the Flyer zone. The Cooper line flanked by Clark and Rogerson for this Vito's offensive chance. LeBlanc Adams on the back end. It's Pino to take the draw for the Flyers. Pino, Dag, and Weber. We've seen all three of those forwards take draws this season. LeBlanc cross ice. Rogerson had to wait for that to cool down to pick it up along the boards. Now back behind the net. Two Vitos there looking for it. Clark and now Cooper. Back for Rogerson. Shot from a wide angle. Hit Gill in a tender spot. And now it's picked up by the Flyers. It's Weber with four Vitos in his vicinity. Weber is going to beat out the race to the puck back behind the Vito goal line. Weber in the corner. Trying to scoop to the slot and take a backhand. That was blocked and a tap for Sturgeon. But that one just wide short side. Weber in the corner. Taps it back down low. It's Baxter with Dagg waiting on the lip, as is Weber. Tap back down low. Adams had it hop over his stick. Weber picks it up. Weber coming out of the corner back behind the net. Set in front, Dagg with a chance there as Moffitt's able to clear and cover for the whistle. Liam Dagg looking for a second of the period. And it was that Dagg-Weber connection that came into play earlier in the frame. Led to the Flyers' third goal. Isaiah Rogerson will take the draw against Baxter. Rogerson has points in his last three. He's looking to extend that point streak. Flyers get the puck off the draw, but it does come out. Gucci will flip it back in. Baxter will tag up. Tyler Kopatrick. Your corner is Murphy. We said kudos to Murphy playing with Kopatrick and Bellamy. Gucci shot. That one stopped by Moffitt. Rebound is loose. Baxter couldn't get a stick on it. That was a kind of play that led to the Flyers' first goal. Comes back for Sear. That shot stopped by Moffitt, and he'll hang on for the whistles. Christian Moffitt has been very solid when he sees it, but those rebounds have been a little tricky to track for him. Faceoff will be to his blocker side, McDonald, Keppers, and Frazier. Flyers make no changes. Kopatrick. Go up the boards, Keppers. Looked to skate his way off the boards, couldn't really free it correctly. And it comes back to the line at Seal. One move at the line, walks in and a glove save by Moffitt. Will hang on for the whistle. Flyers will make changes this time around. It'll be the Bork line with Bedifo and Seau. Bedifo along the boards. Trying to kick it to himself. It's poked along to the net, picked up by Murphy. Murphy will send it to the near side. O'Brien off the boards. Didn't get too good a shot. Picked up now by Murphy. Murphy with speed for the Vitos, looking for Frazier on the headman. Now Bedivol picks it up. It's to Seau with Bork to the net. Seau holding. Now to the backhand. Sauce in front as Bork was in the net on that play. Just kind of ran out of time. Frazier along the boards. Bedivol sends him to the boards. Picked up now by O'Brien. O'Brien shot, gloved by Moffitt. Rebound is loose as Bork tried a shot, but that skipped just wide into the corner. Bork back down low. Bedivol with the puck. Seau now. Seau edged off. The puck was Bedivol following up, and Keppers tripped up by Seau. Comes back to the point. O'Brien will walk into that and shoot, and that's stopped by Moffitt. Keppers picked up now by Seau. Seau in the high slot. Softly to Bork. Bork shot way up high and out of play. Simon Bork was looking for a second goal of the season. That Bork line with Bedivol and Seau has been tough in the offensive zone as well this afternoon so far. Nick Ajean, that line will stay on or come on for the Flyers with Sanchez and LeBlanc. Searle, Sims, and Campbell. We've seen the Vitos here lately separate Rogerson and Campbell onto two different lines, try to spark up some offense. They outscored coming to this game in their 3-3 by a score of 12-5. That shot missed just wide. Searle with the puck. Now Sims will curl, want to shoot. Fanned on it. Now a second try. That's off of Gill. Gill, who's had a rough period of shots going off tender spots. Now clean right in front at the goal mouth, Campbell. But that one is stopped by Cunningham and cleared by Sturgeon. LeBlanc tapped to center, and LeBlanc will send it back down. Picked up there by Zach Gill. Stretch feed to center is Sanchez. Sanchez with Jean. We'll leave it there for Jean. Jean, left circle. Back down low, Sanchez. Stopped by Moffitt. Sanchez will pick up the puck. He opened the scoring for the Flyers. That shot off a stick and into the right wing corner. Jean back down low. LeBlanc looking for Sanchez on a nifty play. Couldn't get the connection. It's Sims now with it. Trying to flip it out. Flagged down by Jean. Jean LeBlanc on the near side boards. Now picked up by Gill at the red line. He'll send it down. Half a minute to go here in the second period. LeBlanc will pick it up for the Vitos. Picked over for Campbell. Campbell with another move. He'll go north with it. It's Braden Campbell as we've come to see him this year. That shot with some zip on it, but over the goal. Bellamy. See, was nearly wrapped up, but tangled up with Weber, who took a spill for about 50 feet. Now picked up again by Campbell. Under 10 seconds to go here in the second period. He'll opt to just tap it down, and that should pretty much do it. For 40 minutes, Flyers get another here in the middle frame. And they lead it 3-0 after 40. The other game here this afternoon has not picked up yet, but it will at the top of the hour, and that's Contendo, the Northern Moose, in Fredericton to take on the Fredericton U18 Office Interiors Caps. It's 3-0 here for the Flyers. Sanchez from LeBlanc and Sturgeon at 1:18. Mata from Damiseau at 16:29. That wrapped up the scoring in the first period. And in the second frame, Liam Dagg from Nathan Weber at 9:41 of the second period. 3-0 is the score after 40. Third period is next. You're watching Moncton Rallye Motors Nissan Flyers Hockey on Atlantic Hockey Online on AO Live.
Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Comodital de Rote, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Comodital de Rote, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Comodital de Rote, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers.
noticed him right away. But I knew he was kind of like a skills coach for them, and then he started going behind the bench around November.
Skill?
Yeah. Probably going to go in the top round, first round somewhere, probably in the top 10. Gil is there. And I think that's the only two A's this year. And then they have Rogerson's an A for them. And Murphy's going to go pretty high, too. He might also be an A.
Some guys already gone.
There's a lot of them that are already picked. Like, Sturgeon played for Rimouski this year. Juarez picked. John's a Moncton pick. O'Brien's a West Kent pick. Dino's an Amherst pick. Dag's a Gatineau pick. He was just traded. No, he wasn't. But Amherst might have added him to the main roster this week, so he might be up. Sanchez is gone, and then Weber's a Charlottetown pick. And both goalies are picked by somebody. Oh yeah, they had eight guys that played on the team last year. Yeah.
That's higher than
that was about the same as the other teams that were combined. This will be the first round matchup in the playoffs. So. The way it's going, because Moncton's 9 points ahead of Fredericton, and St. John is 7 points back in Oregon. So. pushing against the Max, and they won 4-3. They'll play the Max at the Ice Gym this week. That should be a really good game. They're pretty close. The Max is really good this year. The Max team won the Scotia for 2-3. They're young, but they're really good. It wouldn't surprise me to see 9 or 10 guys at that team get back to the show. Yeah. But they're kind of built the way if you could dream up a way to do this, that's the way you do it. You have all 15-year-olds, you've got 2 17s to wear your rudders, and both your goalies are old. It's like perfect. Yeah. You never have to worry defensively, because you've got the veteran goalie, and you've got one veteran who isolates everyone else. It's pretty much exactly how you play it. Players aren't much different, because I'm guessing both goalies will graduate next year.
Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Comodital de Rot, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Comodital de Rot, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers. Rallye Motors Nissan, proud sponsor of your Fiat Comodital de Rot, Moncton Rallye Nissan Flyers.
Welcome back. Third period upon us here at the Superior Sanitation Center in Moncton. Mike Sanderson here with the call. Moncton Rallye Motors Nissan Flyers Hockey and Superior Propane Center here in Moncton, New Brunswick. Flyers hold a 3-0 lead on the St. John Vitos, and I will tell you, is a personal recommendation, not a sponsor. Do pick up a insulated mug because I had tea in this that I got when I left my house an hour before puck drop, and it is still too hot to drink. So I do recommend that. The ice, especially if you're a Flyer fan, the action has been hot. 3 goals for the Flyers, 2 in the first, 1 in the second. Shots are 30-6 in favor of Moncton. The Vito is looking to get back. They'd love a goal early to start that comeback. Flyers get the puck off the draw, and the third period is underway. Moffitt back behind the net. He's stopped 27 of 30 directed his way. That's back at the line. O'Brien's able to block that. Played along by LeBlanc, picked up by Searle. That's tapped back down by Jacob Pino. And Adams will toss it along for LeBlanc, back for Ryan Adams. Adams pass up for Braden Campbell. Campbell will go to the left side. Connor LeBlanc will pick it up at center and send it down to the Flyers' zone. Simon Cormier's stopped all 6 pucks he's faced through 40. Play it back now, Adams. That shot, and that scores! Tipped in front! That gets through for the point shot from Adams, and the Vitos score here early, 35 seconds into the third period. And it's 3-1 to score. See who got the tip. It was Sims and Searle in front. Did appear to be a tip puck off the Ryan Adams point shot. Either way, academic it is, the Vitos have a goal. They now just trail by 2. Here early in the third period, an optimal start for the Vitos. Searle for Sanchez. One touch for Jean to pick up speed down the right side. Jean hold fires. Quick shot, Moffitt with the save. Owen Searle will get the goal. Adams and Campbell will draw the assists. Sear will play it now for Jean. Jean left wing side this time. Soft feet for LeBlanc. That's stopped by Moffitt. Rebound is picked up by Jean out of the far side. Back to the point is Gucci. Gucci will walk in to shoot, scores! That got through with a screen, and Gucci fires it home from the point. The Flyers renew the cushion. It's 4-1. At a minute and 16 seconds into the third period. And about 40 seconds after the Searle marker. Gucci's 6th goal of the season. That moves him up the defenseman scoring list. Was tied for 6th coming into this one. Sturgeon taps it along. Baxter will play it back. For the Flyers with 3 defensemen in the top 10 in scoring. Jean draws the lone assist on the Gucci marker. That's grabbed by Dax Frazier. Back to the point. Bellamy's shot off a stick. And it comes back behind the net. Keppers. Gill is able to edge him off the pass. That pass comes right out in front, but right to the point. It's Murphy. Murphy cross ice. Bellamy. Bellamy out to the slot. That's tapped along and picked up now by Summers. Summers with it. He shot on the right side. Summers will shoot, but then missed glove side. Summers along the boards. Bellamy will pick it up now in the corner. Separated from the puck by Baxter, but Baxter didn't really get too much of him. The pass was gone. Keppers will tap it in past Sturgeon. Sayal will go back to get it behind the Flyer cage. Back behind the net. Played out front by Frazier. Paddle down. McDonald loose. And they score! That one got through. Past Simon Cormier appears to be Cam McDonald's goal, his 4th. And the scoring fast and furious here in the third period, 4-2 the score. Flyers lead cut to 2 once again. If it's McDonald's goal, it's his 4th. And it appears to be. That was a McDonald quick shot in front that Cormier couldn't squeeze to keep out of the cage. Amid the traffic in front. McDonald from Frazier and Keppers. That's a hold from Simon Cormier. The faceoff will be inside.
And
Rogerson will take the draw with Cooper and Clark. Simon Bork will take it for the Flyers. That's won by Moncton. O'Brien tapped along from Moret. Moret's pass up into the skates of Betty Vaux, who nearly got crunched by Connor LeBlanc, but gave LeBlanc the worst of it. Ryan Adams far side. That one comes up, skate for Cooper, and icing waved off as Cooper tried to get it back. Puck came right to the circle, but picked up there by O'Brien. Tossed along now for Seau. Ryan Adams will send it further, and that one, with O'Brien getting tangled up, ends up in the Flyers' zone. Luc Moret with the puck. That pass comes up for Bork. Rogerson nearly picked it off, and Ryan Adams takes it away. Adams pass up for Cooper. Cooper did touch it. We'll go in and chase it with Moret. Moret took a shot on him, and Cooper taps it back. Clark following along as well. Gucci will set it up far side. It's Dagg. Liam Dagg up for Pino. Pino crosses the red line, flips it down, goes, gives chase with Weber. Pino with speed behind the goal line is edged off the puck by Bellamy. And following along, Weber tapped along to the point. Sear punched away by Moffitt to the near side. Bellamy will send it back along the other way. Murphy, now Cunningham up the left wing boards, picked up there by Rogerson. Rogerson left wing side, had it knocked off his stick. Vincent tried to send to the goal with one hand on the stick, but it ends up behind the net as Pino lost his stick, picks it back up, and he's got it now. Jacob Pino, pass over for Sanchez. Murphy separates him from the puck and goes in to pick it up. We'll send it over. Vincent waits for it to come to him, and it does. His pass out was mishandled and picked up a second time. Murphy now left side, Cunningham. Cunningham to center. Pass for Vincent. Blocked at the Flyer line by Sia. Weber left side. Jean following up. Feeds to Jean in front. That one off the stick, and LeFrancois picks it up. Caden LeFrancois for Cunningham. This third period has a lot more energy than the first two so far through the first four and a half. Picked up now, Sanchez left circle. In front for Jean, and a big glove save by Moffitt. He'll hang on for the whistle as Moffitt and the Vitos needed that one. Jean was looking glove side, nearly buried it just over the pillow. As Jean was looking for his 15th goal, his Flyer leading marker. He's tied now with Dagg's marker in the second at 14. The Jean line will stay on with Sanchez and LeBlanc. Sturgeon and Gill on the back end. Following up, though, is Ryan Adams with the puck. He'll skate to center. Now break down left wing side, crossing the blue line. He'll try to send it in front. That's off a shin pad and over to the near side. Campbell to try and pick it up in the right wing corner. Puck bouncing. It is picked up by Campbell. Now loose off the half wall. Comes back down low. Campbell trying to set it up. Campbell was an assist on the goal earlier in the period, or one of them. It's Sturgeon who will pick it up on the pass to the slot. And he'll skate his way crossing the Vito blue line. It comes to the goal, played along by Moffitt, picked off by LeBlanc, stopped by Moffitt as well. Sturgeon at the line. Passed over Gill. That shot tipped in front. Moffitt steers it away. Summers down low. Now LeBlanc following up. Summers again. Jean tried to tap to the goal that was blocked by Adams. Matt Sims hoists it to center, hopped over the stick of Luc Moret, and the Vitos go for a change. Flyers will switch up the forwards. 5.5 into the third period. Tristan Deschamps will send it down. Got it past Murphy. Bellamy will go in to pick it up. A pair of Flyers claps on him, but Bellamy's able to get it away. To the far side boards. Right wing point is O'Brien, tapped along past him, and picked up now is Moret. With McDonald in hot pursuit in front. Now to the right wing corner of the Flyers zone. Played up now for Deschamps, and the Flyers break out to center. Deschamps left wing side around Murphy. Murphy ties it up now. Summers behind the goal line near side. Murphy will pick it up for St. John. He'll skate up through center left wing side. Taps it past O'Brien. Will go in to get it. Into the corner. Will play off of Mudd and let the puck go by to go for the hit. McDonald ties up his Flyer, and now it's grabbed by Keppers. Bellamy near point. Cross ice. It's Frazier. Plays it back Murphy. Murphy, Bellamy, now we'll let it rip. That's stopped by Mutta. Frazier, Murphy at the point, backhand, blocked by Biddy Vaux, picked up still by St. John into the slot, but it's grabbed now by Mutta. Mutta's feed looking stretched for Baxter, but that one was blocked, and now at the Flyer blue line, it's picked up by Odivio O'Brien. O'Brien will take the shot from distance. Moffitt will grab and cover. Don't know if he intended for that whistle, but he got it. And now a face-off inside the Vito zone as this third period is just rolling along. Had three goals in it early. And now it's settled down a little bit more. It was McDonald and Searle with the goals for the Vitos, and Mataguchi, Dagg, and Sanchez for the Flyers. We're now at 4-2. Off the boards and down near side. Cooper will go give chase. Can he get there? Yes, the icing is waved off. Gucci will go to pick it up first. Nearly a turnover behind the net. It is picked up by Will Clark. Comes back Adams at the right point. Cross ice is LeBlanc. LeBlanc's shot. That's tipped just wide off the stick of Cooper. Dami Seau plays it up and over for Bork at center. In the center circle, picked up by LeBlanc. Now it's Cooper. Cooper, left wing side, drops it back. Rogerson, saucer feed in a slot off the stick of Sia. And now Clark back down low. Cooper. Cooper in front. Rogerson fanned on it. Now to Adams in front. Wanted to blast it, but instead held on to it as the lane wasn't there. Now Adams looking for it this time. That's off Cormier. And up high off the glass and cleared by the Flyers. Seau will be the first one to it. Rolling puck, Moffitt has to come out to play it. And does to LeBlanc. Connor LeBlanc will skate it back. This pass about 80 feet up to center. Now it's grabbed by Rogerson, right wing. Shot from distance, punched away by the Flyer goaltender. Picked up by Moncton, it's Weber. Weber down Broadway, crosses the blue line, has it left circle, drops it back with an O-look to the slot, but a pair of Vitos were there, and it's cleared off the glass to center. Sturgeon, send it down deep. Moffitt slows it down, picked up now by Bellamy on the right wing corner. Pino will pick it up, sends it out front, dang and tight. That one either off the outside of the post or the shoulder of Moffitt. Take your pick, it stayed out. Dag in the left wing corner, back to the point. It's Sturgeon. Sturgeon shot up high. Moffitt wanted to get the glove on it, but it did go over the goal. Gill will tap it back from the right point. That's sent down past Murphy by Dag. Dag crunches Bellamy to the ice, picked up now by Pino. Pino's tied up in there in the corner. Dag will grab it. Dag dodging LeFrancois. Puck is left there. That hit the official in the corner. They battle for it with the referee just getting out of the way finally, and Murphy will send it near side now. Vincent looking to tap it past Sturgeon. That one comes out to center, but Pino cuts it off and sends it down off the stick of Weber. It's grabbed by Murphy. Murphy's pass Bellamy. That comes up to LeFrancois. Flyers played at their own line. It's Weber corralling it with Jean to the net. Centered out front for Jean, but the puck hopped on him. Jean skips to the point. Moret. That shot hit LeFrancois and picked up by Adams. Up come the Vitos. Adams to center. Down the right wing as St. John goes for a change. That dump in first hit the linesman. Second try gets down deep. O'Brien dodging LeFrancois on the forecheck. Soft feed for Moda. That pass up comes to Jean. Jean breaks his check, but LeBlanc was a stride ahead, and icing or offside will be called. Faceoff will come just outside the Vito line on the left wing side for the Flyers attack. Nearing the halfway point of the third period, our next broadcast, the 20th, Charlottetown Knights will be here. And then Sunday the 21st, the Northern Moose will be here. The 7:30 puck drop for the Saturday and the 1 o'clock for the Sunday. A lot more Sunday afternoons as the calendars flip to 2024 for the Flyers at home. About a 1 o'clock start, so Brian's pass blocked at the line by LeBlanc. Hopped over the stick of O'Brien for the second try. Sanchez in there to muscle it out as well. Three Vitos swarming in on the puck. It does roll into the St. John zone, picked up there by Ryan Adams. Adams along for Connor LeBlanc. LeBlanc hoists it to center, gets it passed. Rolling puck past O'Brien. Cormier comes out to play it. He'll send it to O'Brien. O'Brien right to LeBlanc at the center circle. Tapped along by the Vitos. Moda tried to pick it up. Grabbed by the captain, Searle. Two on one with Campbell. Searle for Campbell. A great defensive play by O'Brien to block that with the shaft of his stick. Sims blocked that. Now O'Brien plays it up. LeBlanc through the slot. Picked up by Jean. Now grabbed by Sanchez. Right wing side crossing the blue line. Sanchez center out front. Stopped by Moffitt. And rebound cleared. Back behind the net. O'Brien. Or Adams, excuse me, up for Sims. Sims will flip to center. Campbell wanted it to settle. That's cut off by Kalebsia. Now Searle will play it back for Sims. Sims for Bellamy. Bellamy will hop it just past the goal. 9.5 to go in the third period. Picked up now by Sia. Sia's pass for LeBlanc. With Jean peeling off for a change. Has Jackson Summers on the wing. But the puck comes over to the right wing side. Frazier tried to tap it out. Summers to the slot. Only player home was Murphy. Murphy tried to dump it out. Second try successful, but blocked by Summers. And now McDonald has it. McDonald come to the line no further. Tisani Shaw. Now Baxter will send it down. Icing waved off as Moffitt comes out to touch it. Now Bellamy grabbed by Gucci. Gucci in the right wing down to the corner. Gucci still with it. He was pinned up to the boards by Bellamy. He went back over to reintroduce himself. Frazier gets it to center no further. Grabbed by the Flyers. Picked up by Sia. Seal will send it down low. Handcuffed Moffitt a little bit. Rolling puck now to the right wing side. Baxter tried to tap it ahead, following up a shot at the line. Is able to send it back down. Aaron Murphy to his defense partner Bellamy. Back for Murphy. Murphy will send it down looking for McDonald. Now Baxter will go in to try and claim it in the left corner. In along with Summers, and Keppers crunched him, and Summers is down. And a penalty coming up. That hit from Keppers from behind. Keppers will head to the penalty box. Is Summers slow to get up, but he is up. Two minutes for boarding on Sam Keppers. Flyers go to their power play, their third opportunity this afternoon. They are 0 for 2 thus far. Summer's slow to get up, but does make his way on his own power, so we'll keep an eye on him. The 4-2 lead with 8:25 to go. Flyers need... No, they've got it. Faceoff will come just outside, though. Jean will take the draw with Sanchez and LeBlanc, Sturgeon, and Gill to start this man advantage.
Sturgeon
dropped it back, but Gill had gone forward. Sims on the forecheck, and Searle takes it away. Searle back down low. Sims will play it back, but no Vito holding the line. Sanchez is able to pick it up. Austin Sanchez, LeBlanc to the net. Now a toe drag to cut right to the slot. Bouncing puck is grabbed out of the air by Murphy and sent down the ice. Couldn't be able to leave it for Sturgeon. Connor Sturgeon, who made his Q debut last month with the Rimouski Oceanic. We'll pick it up now. We'll send it down. Austin Sanchez over for Nika Jean. The Wildcat pick. Sends it now for Sanchez. Back to the point. Sturgeon shot. Gets through. That hit Moffitt. And a rebound as Moffitt was sliding across to try to make the save. But Olivier LeBlanc couldn't send it to the net. And that was Zach Gill on the shot coming down. Sturgeon with the puck. Left wing side will hoist it down to the Vitos zone. Connor LeBlanc tried to send it back. Blocked at the line. No, they are going to call it an offside. As it appeared Liam Dagg was onside coming in, but linesman on the blue line has a better view than I do. Baxter flanked by Pino and Dagg. So a different look as we have Weber on the point. And Gucci. Campbell will turn and fire it down. 40 seconds to go in the Flyer power play. Gucci's pass. Skates to Weber. Look to go stick. Icing waved off. Ryan Adams trying to beat the foot race. Weber gets there first. Now Baxter following up near side. It's Baxter with the puck looking for an outlet. Goes down low. Pino. It's Baxter the net. Pino now trying to shed the check of Connor LeBlanc. He's got an option and an opportunity. Feed it to Dagg near side. Back for Pino. Comes back to the line, and Gucci couldn't flag that down. Campbell on the forecheck. Him and Gucci get tangled up in the corner, and they bump along the boards. Gucci's able to pick it up as the Flyers are now 0 for 3 on the power play. They're back to even strength. Gucci will backhand it down low into the Vito zone and go for a change. Pino behind the net. Now Dagg with it. As Weber is an outlet in the left circle. But that option is taken away by Adams. Now tapped along to the boards near side. Campbell trying to free it from the dasher. Now will hoist it up high, but that hit one of the big rafters here on Rink A. And faceoff will stay inside the Vito zone. 6 minutes even to go here in the third period. LeBlanc or McDonald and Searle for the Vitos. Mudaguchi, Dagg, and Sanchez for the Flyers, your goal scorers. Both these teams play twice on Thursday. Flyers will play Pinnacle and the Halifax Max, which should be an excellent game. And then the Western Kings on Friday. And then, obviously, as things move in the ice jam, perhaps more than that. Jumping in. O'Brien the shot. Now to the slot. Bork! A try. That was blocked in front by Bellamy. Now back behind the goal line. It's Seau with the puck near side. Back to the point is Mutta. Mutta's shot. That one got through a maze and kicked away by Moffitt. hit at least one stick on the way by. Back to the point, past Mudda, and comes all the way down to the Flyers' zone. Simon Cormier will skate it behind his net, send it now for Mudda. For O'Brien. O'Brien over for Bennevaux. Bennevaux looking for Seau, too far. Bellamy jumping in. As you can see, Carter Bellamy, even just in this game, getting more and more comfortable with the pace of it. I mean, he's had to. Vitos have only playing down two APs on the blue line. Murphy will pick it up for the Vitos. Haven't seen a lot of Murphy, seen a lot of Adams and LeBlanc. Haven't seen that much of Gregor Head this afternoon. LeFrancois back down low. Seattle will pick it up. It's Gucci with it. Gucci over for Bennevaux, up for Baxter. Baxter, right wing side, as Seau peels off, and Baxter will go give chase. Baxter back behind the net. LeFrancois tried to take him out. Adams pass up for Clark. Picked up now by Summers. Tried to scoop to the slot. Baxter will go for a change. Vitos Moffitt was down. He's able to get back up. Clark with it. The left wing side pass up, looking for Rogerson. Back to the Flyer line. Picked up by Sia. Sia's pass, looking for Summers off the stick of Rogerson. Now LeBlanc will pick it up and hoist it to the near side. Cohen Cooper along the boards. Picked up now by Rogerson. Rogerson crosses the blue line, takes the shot from distance. That was kicked away by Cormier. Back to the point is LeBlanc. LeBlanc took the hit to make the play. Gill will tap it to the far side, where the Vitos battle for it in Rogerson. Jean in the left wing corner tries to play it out. Picked up now by Shaw. And the Flyers' Jean will break through center. Tried to pick it up, one hand on the stick crossing the line. It's grabbed now by Cooper. It's followed up by Sanchez. Holding shooting, that's stopped by a Vitos stick. And again on the pass out. Sanchez along the boards, Rogerson as well. Now LeBlanc looking for it. Sanchez too, quick shot from Jean. That's stopped by Moffitt. So Jean shot it in the bottom of the left circle, but that one's stopped by the Vitos tender. It's the Vitos play twice on Thursday as well. The Flyers draw the morning start. Vitos play 1:30 and 9:30 at night at the four pad of the HRM in Bedford for the East Coast Ice Jam. Then they play at 3:30 on Friday against the Western Kings. Flyers draw the Friday morning start against that Western Kings unit. Comes back down LeBlanc. No look in front. Looking for Jean. Miss. Blocker side. You have to wonder when it comes to those tournaments as to whether that last game being late or early works to your benefit. Shot from Sturgeon. That's kicked away by Moffitt. Back at the point is Gill was run. Now to the slot. A shot from LeBlanc over the goal. Three Flyers in the slot. That's punched ahead by Gill. Gloved passes waved off. Now LeBlanc's got it in the corner. LeBlanc out front. Jean's stick was tied up. Moffitt reaching out to cover that before LeBlanc could get to it. As we said, Olivier LeBlanc assist in this one, which gives him 5 points in his last three, and he's been very hot. Now still a point a game. 22 points in 22 games for Olivier LeBlanc, the West Kent fifth rounder. He had 73 points in 36 games for the Moncton Thunderbirds last year. Was enough to lead the league in scoring. Searle tapped along as Sims now on the left wing side. Played along near side is Campbell. Campbell pick it up off the board. Softly sent it for Searle. Searle has Sims to the net. Sent it across. Stopped by Sanchez on the back check. Sims back behind the net. 2.5 to go here in the third period. Mudda tap it up looking for LeBlanc. LeBlanc tries to send past Murphy and does. That headman feed too far for Jean as the Vitos net is now empty. LeBlanc with the empty cage. That's stopped by Rogerson. Rogerson playing goal. Now he gave it away, but Jean couldn't tap it there as Rogerson cleaned up the leftovers. Tossed up now for Murphy. Vitos net is empty to our left. Flyers clear it to center. The Vitos down two, trying to get the tie. Sanchez of the Flyers. Now LeBlanc looking empty net. That was blocked by Adams. Adams pass up for Searle. Under two to go here in the third period. Braden Campbell back down low. Gets it around the Flyer cage. To the far side is Searle. Sanchez plays it up behind LeBlanc. Picked up now by Campbell. Will shoot. Punched away by Cormier. Sanchez again off the boards and down. It's Adams with the puck. Jean will go for the change. Adams trying to catch the Flyers napping. It's passed to Campbell. Campbell gains the line right side. Campbell has a look, peels off in the corner. Back to the point. Adams stretching out, grabs it. Shot from the point is blocked by O'Brien. That play out's grabbed by Campbell. That's off the skate of Mudda. back behind the net. Minute and 20 to go here in the third period. Flyers have the puck. It's O'Brien back behind the goal line as three Vitos are in there. Now Dag gets it. Dag with a move to open ice. Has Weber. Sees him with the open net. Weber peels off to the side. Is tripped up. Centered in front. They score. So the Flyers get the empty net marker and they lead it 5-2. At 18:56 of the third period. It was Weber who was tripped up and a penalty was going to be called. And with Dag in front of the net, that puck got to the back of the cage. So in the last minute and four of this third period as these teams roll into the East Coast Ice Jam in Bedford starting on Thursday. That's tapped along. Benivo will go give chase. Say out of the net. Benivo in the corner. Right a feet out front off of Vito's skate. Comes back to the line. Gucci shot. Skips in front but stopped by Moffitt. And he hangs on for the whistle. It's Liam Dagg with his second marker of the afternoon. Weber with the assist. So we're into the final minute of play here. So Dagg has now his 15th goal of the season, which puts him into fourth place and over top of Nick Ajan for tops of the Flyers. That one ripped by Benny Volbit, missed wide. That's played up looking for McDonald off the stick of Frazier. Flyers will play it back up looking for Seau. That one comes down. Icing will be called. And Weber's got a pair of assists, which will give him 14 assists on the season and 24 points on the campaign. As we said, our next broadcast, Charlottetown, will be here two Saturdays from now, the 20th of January, 7:30. Puck drop, we'll have it here on AO Live. And Sunday, the 21st, will be Northern here. The afternoon tilt at 1 o'clock. Seau. Right, a scoop passed on Kilpatrick. Comes back to the corner. It's Benivo pinned up by Kilpatrick. Benivo again tries to kick it back to his stick. Dax Frazier to pick it up. Kilpatrick now with Bellamy. The two APs get some ice time together here in the tail end of the third period. Played up now, Keppers. Under six to go here in the third. Gucci will pick it up. And he'll play it along for Benivo. And this will wrap it up. Flyers with a 5-2 victory over the St. John Vitos. The Flyers will improve to 16-4-2 for 34 points and now 3 points up on Charlottetown for the tops of the New Brunswick PEI circuit and 11 points ahead of the Fredericton Caps, who play with puck drop in about 5 minutes. Vitos drop to 6-17-1 and they go 0-3 on the 3-3 for St. John. We'll go over the scoring summary for you in just a second, as we said, for both these teams moving on to the East Coast Ice Jam. It should be a great tournament. We're looking forward in particular to that Flyers-Max matchup on the Thursday afternoon. That should be a really good hockey game. We've seen those teams play already in an exhibition matchup earlier this season that was as advertised, and this one hopefully as well, though it will be the second Flyer game of the after of the day, and the same for the Max as well, so we'll see. But either way, 5-2 the victory for the Flyers. Austin Sanchez opened the scoring from Olivier LeBlanc, Connor Sturgeon at 1:18. Luc Moret from Demi Seau at 16:29. That was the two goals the first period. Second frame, Liam Dagg from Nathan Weber, Jacob Pino. That goal holds up as the winner at 9:41 of the second period. Owen Searle early from Ryan Adams, Braden Campbell early in the third period. Just 35 seconds in, made it 3-1. Jacob Gucci quickly after from Nick Ajan at 1:16, then Cam McDonald from Dax Frazier and Sam Keppers at 2:21, and Liam Dagg into the empty net from Nathan Weber at 18:56. That's your goals in this one. Final score 5-2. Flyers get the victory, and they avenge the loss on Friday against Northern with a victory to wrap up the weekend. And we will have our next broadcast, as we said, on the 20th of January, taking on Charlottetown. The Knights will be here, 7:30 start to Saturday.